Well, two more I'm going to ask you, and then I'm going to end this interview. Mayweather McGregor, it looks like it's going to happen. Does Conor have any shot, or does Mayweather stop him?
I mean, every man has a fighting chance. You know, it's all up to that person. What type of dog they bring to the fight. But, you know, there's also that thing where Conor McGregor is entering in Floyd's world, you know. And we know Floyd is the best that we do. You know, and it's a division, that's for sure. You know, for me, personally, I think this is money stunt from McGregor. You know, everybody that fight Floyd always look for the money, of course, you know that. And I think this is no different than any other fighter that's trying to fight him just for the I think this is a big opportunity for him. This is, so you can call him an opportunist for this money. And I think Floyd's working for sure, easy.
Easy, now.
I say easy money, I think for sure. This is definitely easy money there.
By the way, I spoke to Mikey Garcia. He saw you at the Super Bowl, and he told me that when he saw you, he said, Deontay, let me stand in a chair when I take a picture with you. He didn't realize how big you were.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. You know, I love Mikey, man. He's a fighter. He's a great fighter. And I love all these fighters, man. They put their heart on the line. And I tell people we have to respect our fighters, man, because we do something that's not rare. You know, this is one of the toughest sports in the world, you know, to get in there and try to use the sweet science to figure all these other fighters out, you know, and to pay a price not knowing that we're going to get the same way we get, man, that right there is setting us speak volumes. I think a lot of people should respect us as fighters a bit more.
That's true. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.